have to find what the next step is, and that's the challenge. So I think the kids that did a great job this weekend deserve all the credit in the world. But at this point, once you've got to the level you did this weekend, how do you continue to get better? That's the next thing.